Back on bullshit, man. Definitely just went down Atlanta, Georgia bullpen battle league. It was crazy, man. It was hot.
It was hot, but it was crazy, though.
We had a heated event.
That's a fact. That's a fact. Hey, man, tell us who was on the card. Tell us what some standout performances you saw tonight.
I'm not going to lie. Like, out of three battles, I feel like we 3 for 3. You know
That's
what I'm saying?
Fact.
Like, all three battles was entertaining. Every last one of them. Street Hems and Chrissy Yamaguchi, that was fire. That was entertaining all around. Like, it's... What else could you want? You got the ladies, Rizzy and Cheddar, them put on.
Classic.
Crazy.
Classic.
Crazy. And then Loso and 40 Bars, that's a classic one rounder, you ask me. They both came on their shit talking that, you know what I mean? Unfortunately, Suge and Clone couldn't go down. Suge got sick, so he couldn't be here.
Allegedly.
I hear somebody over my shoulder, man. Just hop in there. What's going on, Clone? Talk about it. What happened, man? Back on that bull-ish, man. Tell us what happened, man.
Somebody got sick, man. You feel me? That's what I know, bro.
So where do you go from here, Clone?
Get well, man.
Where do we go? Where does Clone go from here, man? We want to see you again.
Where we been going up. You feel me? Where we been going, bro? Man, that don't stop, man, bro. He just dodged the bullet for now.
So that's something we can see again back on bullpen?
I mean, my shit is crafted, so it ain't like I can use the bars for somebody else. It's just like, it just got to make sense now.
I'm gonna leave that up to the people. If the people still wanna see that, you know what I mean? You know we listen to the people. If you still wanna see that Clone and Suge, we gonna make it happen.
The rest of the card was crazy, man.
You had moments, you had classic battles, man.
It's a fact, that Cheddar and Rizzo was special.
Very much so.
I love it, that was crazy.
Hey, so what else we got with bullpen? What can we be expecting in the future, man?
We got a lot of shit in the works, honestly. But you know, before we make announcements, we can't just say things because it's innovative shit.
Okay.
So we can put some shit out that hasn't been done before. Somebody can pick up on it and try to get to it before we can get to it. This is battle rap. We see this happen all the time. You know what I mean? But yeah, we got some shit. We got footage dropping, we got battles dropping, we got new talent, new content coming that we're going to be promoting. We're going to drop these battles to build up their profile leading up to a big battle for them. So we got a whole wave coming to introduce some new talent. It's
okay.
Going to be another bullpen tour coming. So we did the bullpen tour, the next top bull tour. We're going to do that again towards the end of the year to find more new talent the same way we did last year. So that's what we're doing. We're just funneling new talent. That's what bullpen is about.
All right, now I appreciate that. Now, John, you are a man of many hats.
Yeah.
League owner.
Yeah.
Now you gotta get ready to put on that battle rap again.
Yeah, I gotta do that. I gotta get
you
back.
You got some
back.
Work coming. Some of madness.
It's a fact. It's
How you
time.
Feeling about that? You
It's time, man. You know what summer madness means. You know what I mean? We know what these anticipated grudge matches mean. My best performances come from the most pressure. You know what I'm saying? My best performances come from the battles that mean something. To me, you know what I mean? And the way this nigga been talking for so long, I was actually surprised he signed the contract this time. That shit kind of caught me off guard, honestly. But we gonna lock in. It's Summer Madness. I feel like I gotta have standout performance. Like, damn near half the Summer Madnesses I've been on, I had one of the top performances. You know what
Fact.
I mean? Like, Summer Madness 2, me and Hitman was the best battle of the night. Right. Summer Madness 5, being wavy. That's the first time you ever heard a crowd yell 3-0 or leave them alone. Summer Madness 8, that's Hollow out there in London.
Run it, talk your like, ish.
That's what we doing. Like, you know what I mean? So it's one of those. You know what I mean? It's really one of those.
Is this a legacy battle for you?
Yeah, because not because of his status. I mean, his status is a plus two, but it's just because he's somebody that's been attached to my legacy because of the shit that he's been talking throughout the years.
Mm.
So the same way Hollow was a legacy battle because every battle I was taking, people was bringing up Hollow to me like I'm trying to be another Hollow. So the only way I could kill that narrative is if I kill him. So now with Surf, it's the same nigga that's been attached to my name because he's been talking so bad about me for so long. So now I gotta get him out of here so he can't say nothing about me ever again. So it's one of those.
So what can we expect from John come Summer Madness, man?
Going upstairs. All the way upstairs. We moving in the attic.
That's it.
Moving in the attic, man.
John, we appreciate your time. Go ahead and sign us out, man.
Temperature check. You already know what's going on. You rock with John and Don. Please don't say the John. You ain't saying it twice. If you don't add the Don, you ain't saying it right.